All right, moving on now as we celebrate All Faiths today, representing the kitchen, which, yes, another wonderful religious community fighting for tolerance and fighting for inclusion. And I will let the founder tell you all about the kitchen. Please welcome Rabbi Noa Kushner.
We are here because we know when the whole world is shaking at its very foundations, when moral codes are put to the test, when the premises of respecting one another are challenged and questioned, the best thing we can do is stand together. Yeah. Let the world shake all around us. Let the provocations fly. Let the president try to distort the truth. Doesn't matter. We stand together. Not hiding, but just as the many kinds of beautiful, productive, and thoughtful, engaged people that we are in this beautiful city. Yeah. Because in a moment where the very basic idea of loving your neighbor is put to the test, this is when we show up. This is when we demonstrate our love for each other, and this is a city that practically invented love, isn't it? This is when we demonstrate commitment. So this love is our message to the world, but I want it to be a message among us here, that whatever gender, whatever religion, whomever you love or marry, whatever our physical or mental ability, whatever race, whatever our past, however long we have lived here or what language we speak, we are in this together. We are neighbors. Woo! And that means we are like family, doesn't it? Just like with my biological family, we don't always agree. But it does mean, especially on weeks like this week, I have your back. I will stand for you. You will stand for me. And you have my solemn promise that I will look beyond today to see what ground that has been uneven for far too long. We are going to see together where there are holes and pits because we can no longer afford to cover up the holes. Not just some of us fall in those holes. When we stop being responsible for one another, we all fall in the holes. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. So we are not just standing here today, we are committing to building a renewed, solid path under our feet because that's the only way we'll get from here to there. Yeah. And I have one more thing else to say, in case you didn't know, in case you cannot tell, I am a Jew. And I want all the Jews here, and my Jewish daughters who are here, and all the people who do Jewish with us, and all of those people here who love Jews. And we will remember that this city and those of us who live here are stronger than any hatred that decides to pay a visit. Than any hatred that decides to, like, take a weekend here. We will take this visit, we will take their visit, and we will take their hatred as an invitation to love each other even more. And commit to building a strong and equal path, the only kind of path that will surely take us where we must go.
Rabbi Noa Kushner, come on now. Another nasty woman. We got a lot of nasty.